remain unanswered. No doubts linger. You are Azeroth's greatest champions. You overcame every challenge I laid before you. My mightiest servants have fallen before your relentless onslaught. Your unbridled fury. Is it truly righteousness that drives you? I wonder. You trained them well, Fordring. You delivered the greatest fighting force this world has ever known. Right into my hands. Exactly as I intended. You shall be rewarded for your unwitting sacrifice. Watch now as I raise them from the dead to become masters of the Scourge. They will shroud this world in chaos and destruction. Azeroth's fall will come at their hands, and you will be the first to die. I delight in the irony.
Light, grant me one final blessing. Give me the strength to shatter these bonds.
No more lives will be consumed by your hatred!
Free! At last! It is over, my son. This is the moment of reckoning. Rise up, champions of the light!
Now I stand alive. For the lands, and they do not fear. They cannot fear.
Father, is it over?
At long last. No king rules forever, my son.
I see. Only darkness before me.
Without its master's command, the restless Scourge will become an even greater threat to this world. Control must be maintained. There must always be a Lich King.
Thank you.
such a burden. It must be mine, for there is no other.
Tyrion! You hold a grim destiny in your hands, brother. But it is not your own.
Bulva! By all that is holy,
the dragon's flame, seal my fate. The world of the living can no longer comfort me. Place the crown upon my head, Tyrion. Forevermore, I will be the jailer of the damned.
No, old friend. I cannot.
Do it, Tyrion! You and these brave heroes have your own destinies to fulfill. This last act of service is mine.
You will not be forgotten, brother.
I must be forgotten, Tyrion. If the world is to live free from the tyranny of fear, they must never know what was done here today.
This place and never return.